NCHD in this realm has been empowered with a trained human resource, especially in the social services delivery.
It was important to analyze the secondary impacts that this COVID pandemic was having on the populations in Pakistan. और जिसके नतीजे में the vulnerabilities were enhancing.
अब जो second wave आई है, it's more dangerous and we must be very careful. That discipline, the potential, the expertise, the outreach.
I'm sure this is going to be a very useful document for various sectors of our public sector and our private lives. Because I don't think there's any aspect of life that has remained unaffected by this pandemic. I think it's the only organization, federal organization, that has a presence in so many districts of Pakistan. Hamara NAB TTC jo hai, uski bhi humne restructuring karke wo jo Hunarmand Pakistan program hai, uske 14 initiatives hain. Why don't we sort of have a synergy?
एहसास नहीं कर रहे कि ये पहली वेव से ज़्यादा डेंजरस है, इसलिए हमें बहुत ज़्यादा